There's something about Africa that seems to marvel me. How we celebrate the dead and mock the living. Even when we see a man doing so great, many would ridicule, but when same man is dead, they call him the hero of the nation. What has happened to the black man? I've seen mothers and parents who were not properly taken care of by their children, and immediately they die. Those children will fly from every part of the world to celebrate their mothers with food, millions of attires that the woman never used us through her life. What has gone wrong with us? What has gone wrong with us? A woman told his child, he said, "Oh, if I die, how much are you going to spend in my burial?" And the child said, "Oh, mom, I'm going to spend 5 million naira." And the mom said, "Okay, can you give me 4.5 million? Let me eat while I'm alive, and you use the 500,000 to bury me." Why do we attach so much value to death than the living? We need to celebrate those who are alive and not until they are dead. When you have heroes around you, celebrate them. If you have your mothers, your father alive, you need to give them all that they need that you can provide. No, some, even in Africa, have been so bewitched to believe that their parents who took care of them when they were young have suddenly become the witch or the wizard that troubled their success. Oh, why did you not discover that when you were young, when you were at the age of 12 or 6, when you cannot survive alone, and suddenly you've grown to the point of which you are supposed to take care of your parents, and now you discover they are witch? Give what belongs to Caesar to Caesar. No matter what your parent is, take care of them. Pick up your phone, call your parent and tell them you love them. Don't take care of them when they are dead. Take care of them when they are alive.